the effort that we saw earlier from Nasri.
The keeper thought he got in the way of it, but it's bounced off him into the net.
The keeper just couldn't get across, could he? Because I think there was enough power on it to beat him.
See the replay now.